Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall is to get the Queen Mother's 1937 Platinum and Diamond Crown to her when her husband Prince Charles becomes the King, a report has claimed. On Saturday, the Queen, 95, announced that the Duchess of Cornwall will become Queen Consort when her husband acceded to the throne. In a major intervention of the ongoing title speculation, the monarch expressed her sincere wish that the Duchess of Cornwall takes on the title when Charles is a ruler. Within the statement, the Queen also called on the nation to support both Camilla Queen and Charles King. The head of state said in the written message, I would like to express my thanks to you all for your support. I remain eternally grateful for, and humbled by, the loyalty and affection that you continue to give me. And when, in the fullness of time, my son Charles becomes the king, I know he will give him and his wife Camilla the same support that you have given me. And it is my sincere wish that, when that time comes, Camilla will be known a queen consort as she continue her own loyal service. Point since then, the Daily Mail revealed that Camilla will wear the Queen Mother's priceless crown that contains the very special jewel when Charles takes to the throne. The crown that will be placed on Camilla's head features an impressive 2,800 diamonds. It also contains a large stone that Queen Victoria received in 1856 from the Sultan of Turkey, a gift she was given as a gesture of gratitude for British support during the Crimean War. The front cross of the crown holds the famous 105-carat Kohinoor diamond, which originated in India, in a detachable platinum mount. The crown was created for King George VI's coronation in 1937. On Sunday, the heir to the throne released a heartfelt message to mark the Queen's historic accession day, which officially denotes the start of her platinum jubilee. Charles said in a statement, on this historic day, my wife and I join you all in congratulating Her Majesty the Queen on the remarkable achievement of serving this nation, the realms and commonwealth for 70 years. The Queen's devotion to the welfare of all her people inspires still greater admiration with each passing year. The Prince of Wales expressed his gratitude to the Queen for her support, adding that he and his darling wife were deeply conscious of the honor represented by his mother's wish. In his message, Charles also praised Camilla for her work as a member of the royal family and acknowledged her ongoing commitment to him. He said, we have sought together to serve and support Her Majesty and the people of our community. My darling wife has been my own steadfast support through good. His message also looks toward the celebration planned for the Jubilee, which aims to celebrate the fact that the Queen has become the first ever British monarch to reign for 70 years. The Prince of Wales wrote, the year of this unprecedented platinum jubilee brings an opportunity for us all to come together in celebrating the service of the Queen, by whose example we will continue to be led in the years to come. Point in addition, the Daily Mail claims the Queen gave her son permission to change Camilla's title in his coronation vows 5 years ago. The report claims Her Majesty gave her blessing to the move and it was almost formally announced in 2019. A royal source told the Daily Mail, this is something that has been on the Prince of Wales' mind for some time, but the timing had to be right. There was a nervousness, they wanted to get it right. It's been a done deal for some time, but the question has been how best to execute it. You are not going to please everyone. I understand that some people still won't be happy, but the family believe it is the right thing to do.
We'll be right back.